Hello friends, and welcome to today's prayer session here on the Jesus Daily Prayers channel. My name is Michael, and I'm so glad you could join me today. The purpose of this channel is to connect the global Christian community through uplifting daily prayers. Today we come together to offer up a prayer for those battling chronic illness. Dealing with ongoing health conditions that disrupt daily life can be incredibly difficult, both physically and emotionally. Chronic illness affects people of all ages, backgrounds, and walks of life. The daily challenges of chronic disease can leave people feeling isolated, discouraged, and weary. No matter what chronic condition you or your loved one may be facing, whether it's arthritis, migraines, fibromyalgia, diabetes, heart disease, cancer, or any other, please know that you are not alone. God sees your struggle and He cares deeply. He wants to walk beside you each day, offering strength, comfort, wisdom, and hope. That is why we are gathered here today, to seek God's peace and perseverance for every person dealing with chronic health challenges. Before we begin our prayer time, I want to extend a warm welcome to anyone who may be new to this channel. The purpose of this community is to uplift one another through the power of prayer. You are always welcome here. Please let me know in the comments where you're watching from today. I'd love to know where this message is reaching and be able to pray for your specific needs. For those who are new, I encourage you to listen to this prayer for the next 7 days. In the Bible, the number 7 often signifies completion or spiritual perfection. My hope is that immersing yourself in this prayer for a full week will allow God's words to take root deeply in your heart and bear fruit in your life. After the 7 days, please come back and comment to let me know if you experienced any breakthroughs, fresh revelation, or simply felt God's comfort and peace. Your testimony will help strengthen the faith of others walking this difficult road. Now let's quiet our hearts and minds as we come before God in prayer. Heavenly Father, we come before You today and lay the heavy burdens of chronic illness at Your feet. You are the great healer, Jehovah Rapha. We know that You see the daily struggles of Your precious children as they cope with ongoing health challenges that disrupt their lives. Father, today we ask for Your supernatural intervention and merciful compassion over every person dealing with chronic pain, fatigue, limited mobility, and any other symptoms that diminish their quality of life. Send Your Holy Spirit to comfort those who feel lonely and overlooked in their day-to-day battles. Give strength and perseverance when energy runs low. Provide Your wisdom and direction when medical answers seem elusive. Sustain spouses, family members, and friends with patience, empathy, and love. Remove the enemy's lies that say this affliction will never end. Replace doubt and fear with unwavering faith in Your healing power. For You declare in Jeremiah 17, verse 14, "Heal me, O Lord, and I shall be healed. Save me, and I shall be saved, for You are my praise." With expectant hope, we claim this promise over the lives of Your chronically ill children. By the blood of Jesus, we bind up sickness, pain, and infirmity. We speak life, health, and wholeness from head to toe. Though symptoms may linger, we trust that You are at work performing miracles and redeeming this suffering for Your glory. Help us to fix our eyes on You, our compassionate healer and sustainer. We choose to anchor our souls in the truth of Your word, that You are good, faithful, and able even in the valleys. We thank You that Your grace is sufficient for us, Your power is made perfect in our weakness, and You provide us strength for today and bright hope for tomorrow. We praise You as the God who hears our cries. May Your living hope soothe weary hearts. Allow Your perfect peace to transcend all understanding. Sustain Your children through every wave, every low tide. Keep us anchored fast to the rock of Your promises. Lord, we claim Your word over all who battle chronic health challenges today. In Jesus' mighty name, amen. Let us now turn to this encouraging passage of Scripture from Isaiah 41. Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not anxiously look about you, for I am your God. I will strengthen you. Surely I will help you. Surely I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. What beautiful words of comfort these are from our God. Even in the most difficult seasons of life, when chronic illness or pain seems to overshadow everything, He promises us, do not fear. Do not look around anxiously. Why? Because God Himself is with us. He is our ever-present help in times of trouble, ready to strengthen and uplift us. I pray this passage reassures you that you are not alone in your struggle. The God of the universe, the great I Am, is by your side. When you feel your weakest, He promises to infuse you with strength from on high. His very Spirit lives within you, empowering you moment by moment. When it seems like your prayers bounce off the ceiling, remember, the listening ear of your Creator hears every whispered plea. When friends and even family grow weary of your condition, your Father in heaven delights in you and sings over you. When doctors offer no solutions, the great physician is ready to heal, save and deliver according to His perfect will. Take comfort that God actively upholds you, sustains you, and lends you His righteous right hand. You are securely sheltered under His wing. What wondrous news! God does not stand far off, watching us struggle. He is intimately acquainted with all our pain. He knows the implications of every diagnosis, every sleepless night, every limitation. Our weaknesses are opportunities for His strength to be shown as perfect. Friends, despite what your symptoms may be telling you, the truth is that you are not alone. Your prayers are heard. The Lord sees and He cares. He promises to strengthen and help you every step of the way. My friend, if you or someone you love suffers with chronic health challenges, please receive this word of encouragement today. God has purpose for your life right here, right now. Despite your limitations, He wants to do a great work in and through you. God is not limited by physical boundaries. He is able to use willing hearts to share the gospel, pray powerful prayers, extend compassion to fellow sufferers, and exemplify the hope of Christ like no one else can. In 2 Corinthians 12, the Apostle Paul describes a thorn in his flesh, perhaps a chronic condition or disability, that God deliberately chose not to heal. Why? So that Paul would not become prideful, but learn to rely on God's grace and power alone. This allowed the gospel to shine through Paul all the more brightly. In John 9, Jesus and the disciples encounter a man blind from birth. The disciples assume his disability must be punishment for some sin, but Jesus makes clear that this man's chronic affliction exists so that the works of God might be displayed in him. Jesus miraculously heals him, then the man goes on to witness about God's glory. In 1 Samuel 16, we meet David, the unlikely choice to be king. When the prophet Samuel is considering David's older, more kingly-looking brothers, God says, "Do not look at his appearance or the height of his stature, for the Lord sees not as man sees. Man looks on the outward appearance, but the Lord looks on the heart." Despite David's youth and small stature, his heart was fully devoted to God. He would go on to live out God's purpose in mighty ways. Friends, the God who sees your heart is able to use you powerfully, despite whatever chronic condition you face. Your diagnosis does not change His purpose and plan for you. In fact, He may allow your affliction specifically to reveal His glory, grace, and strength in new ways, ways that draw others to Jesus. When we choose to trust Him and say yes despite our limitations, God receives all the glory for working through willing vessels. Our shortcomings become a stage for His strength to shine. I want to remind you that your chronic illness does not define you. It does not diminish your value or disqualify you from being used by God. He sees your heart, He knows your desires, and He is able to work powerfully through you. Ask Him each day to help you lay down the labels, limitations, doubts, and fears. Ask Him to revive your weary spirit and realign your purpose with His glorious vision for your life. God is unleashing a new wave of believers who will turn chronic afflictions into ministry opportunities. He is calling you to a hope-filled life that radiates the beauty, strength, and promise of Christ, no matter your diagnosis. Father God, thank You for the encouragement and wisdom from Your Word today. Thank You for reminding us that You see our hearts, You understand the impact of chronic illness on our lives, and yet You promise to uphold us and use us powerfully for Your kingdom purposes. Lord, revive the weary souls and spirits of those battling chronic health conditions today. Where there is depression and hopelessness, bring joy and expectation for what You want to do. Where there are feelings of isolation, bring compassionate people alongside to comfort and support. Lord, we ask for creative wisdom to steward our stories and experiences for Your glory. Show each of us how to bring hope, help, and inspiration to others facing chronic illness. Empower us to be your hands and feet right where we are. We reject the lies that suggest our diagnoses disqualify or limit us. Teach us instead how to offer up our very lives, abilities and disabilities alike, as an act of worship and surrender to you. Fill us with a passion to fulfill your purposes and priorities no matter what challenges come our way. As we claim by faith that you are Jehovah Rapha, the God who heals, we also declare that you are El Roy, the God who sees us. You know us and love us intimately. Against all odds, you desire to do a great work through these clay jars to pour out your light and love. Remind us of this truth every day. We praise you for accompanying us through every high and low. You never waste our sorrows and struggles. Strengthen our trust in your goodness and faithful presence. Grant us an eternal perspective to persevere joyfully on this journey. May our stories and lives radiate the hope, grace, and power of Jesus, so those around us are drawn to you. We thank you for hearing our prayers. We bless your holy name. In Jesus' name, amen. Friends, if this prayer spoke to your heart, I encourage you to hit the like button and share this video with others who may be battling chronic illness. Your shares allow this message of hope to reach and encourage even more people. Also, be sure to subscribe to receive regular prayer videos and biblical encouragement right in your feed. I hope you'll consider joining this uplifting community. If you have any specific prayer requests related to chronic illness that you would like me to lift up in faith this week, please leave them in the comments below. Let's stand strong together through the power of prayer. The Lord is faithful and He is able. There is hope today and always. God bless you, friends.